This is what we ask God to dwell in your house, Lord.